National Football League was formed in 1905. Since then, it has played an important coordinating role in the development of Australian football. Part of its function has been the production of instructional videotapes for use in the comprehensive and effective national coaching scheme. Importantly, this has helped develop better coaches. The videotape you're about to see, however, is not necessarily instructional. It is, I believe, highly entertaining and shows some of the sensational action of Australian football.
It is the oldest football game in the world. It had its origins in the goldfields of Victoria in the 1850s, when miners, seeking diversion in those rugged times, adapted English and Irish village games, without specific rules, to play almost endless matches. The first set of rules were drawn up in 1858 by T.W. Wills and H.C. Harrison. These were used in the first Australian football match, which was staged between Scotch College and Melbourne Grammar on August the 7th, 1858. Australian football is now a national game and is easily the most popular football code in the country. It has in excess of 400,000 active participants, ranging from six-year-old mini-leaguers to 50-year-old Super Rules veterans. It also caters for players of all shapes and sizes. The superb athletes who play competitive Australian football wear no protective padding, only their scant but colourful uniforms, like the state jumpers shown here. It is the only football game contested on an oval, and it has no controversial and hard-to-interpret offside rule. The huge crowds are fanatical in their support of a game in which the lead can change many times during the 100 minutes duration plus time on. Even the umpires contribute to the spectacle with their skills, like the difficult task of bouncing the ball. Australian football is now creating great interest overseas through regular television replays. The eyes of the world can now focus on the thrills and excitement which can best be described as the magic of football.
Jones over the head of Wright, not good. Some great action and incredible goals from the Victorian Football League.
McCormack, a great player at fullback, over to Byrne. They combine well, don't they? Byrne to Barham. Barham goes for the short pass. It's effective. Taylor on the run at goal. This time it's okay.
Here's a chance for South as Bernie Evans goes for a hand.
The ability of Australian football players to kick the ball great distances whilst displaying pinpoint accuracy has long been a source of wonder to patrons.
A great goal, trying to get the mark, coming through, it's Doug Cox. Have a look at the pace on Cox. He could be caught, no, beautiful play by Doug Cox. That's the way to play the game.
Nobody could mark that ball. Here's Fischini again, a snap over his shoulder. Oh, beautiful goal, Fischini.
There's another go for Dacos, it's gone too long. Oh, beautiful play. Tapped on beautiful Dacos for goal number six. Oh, well played by Cockerill. And a hand pass to Moncrief. There's a goal coming up the score here for
Hawthorne. Well, it's for Bizasto. Oh, one-handed. A good mark, and he'll tell you it was too. Looks for Hunter. Oh, class by Hunter over to Moylan, and he could score. A long shot at goal is 4 points.
Right up there looking for Taylor. Bartlett's in that front position, needing two goals for his 700 goals. There's Bartlett. Picks it up. There's the goal number one. Beautiful play by Bartlett. The big boys are setting himself down there. Nobody can mark it. Pick a left foot. Well, no, he's going to hand pass it over to Wiley. Over to Bartlett again. Bartlett's caught, but he's got a snap. There it is. 700 goals to Kevin Bartlett.
In goes Shane Hurd. Fires at the goal. Oh, he could have marked it.
Copping.
Into copying. Will it go through? I think he did.
Also make great for Collingwood. Gordon trying to get it out, which he does, towards Manassar. Manassar to drive, Collingwood deep into take, goes for a run. Almost towards the half forward line. He is now. He's run 50 metres. Goes for the handball. No, feigns the handball. He won't give it. Manassar. He's going to shoot for goal. And he's put it through.
He gets a hand pass working to Jennings. Jennings in trouble also, but breaks away with pace. Jennings 15, 20 metres out from goal. Jennings runs into the open goal.
The wing, Robbie Flower up high, hooks it down, goes on again, knocks it back over the top. Magnificent football by Flower. It's Robbie Flower in full flight. Oh. It's low.
Watch these unforgettable moments and marvellous goals from South Australia.
Plays on quickly. Greg Boyd takes a bounce, takes a sack away, draws the player over to Paul Pleasure. He's got time to look and go. Oh, what tremendous football.
A battle of pace. Bagshaw versus two West Adelaide defenders. Bagshaw on the line as the dummy tries to set up the handball. Check sides away towards goal. What's the result? Oh, that's a magnificent goal.
Here's a chance now for Lenny Warren. Defender come forward. Kicked like the former, I believe.
Oh, it's look at the bounce. Play. Oh, it's bounced back extraordinarily. And that is one of the weirdest goals you'll ever see in your life.
One-on-one, Clark versus Dawson.
The unique handball is a feature of the game. The ball must be struck with a clenched fist and can travel any distance and in any direction.
Short to the outer side. Bradley there intercepted beautifully by Bruce Abernethy. Heads off towards goal. He's 50 metres out, puts it in the air, but he's going to be put it through. What a goal!
Quickly doubling back is Craig. Harradine puts out the heavy body. In goes Baines, keeps the ball just inside the line. The South skipper brilliantly now. 35 metres out, shoots in towards goal!
Derrington receives a beautiful push on from Zubrinic. Michael Graham, Hollis. Hollis onto his left, back towards Zill. Graham over the top by Graham to Pfeiffer. That's magnificent, Michael Graham.
Derrington gets the better of the bounce. Davies into the open goal. Dummies twist, turn.
In Darwin, despite the warm weather, the action is fast and furious.
Michael Graham, play on, says the umpire. Out to Burgoyne, handball on to Miles. Good play, St Mary's. Miles has a shot for goal, and that's the answer from the St Mary's camp. I think we're going to see this sort of play all day. But
Hill's in the best position to get this ball. It's over his head. Tapped by Mahaffey to Kelly. Kelly of the goal. Marvellous team play by the Wanderers camp.
Running off the ball there is Kevin Wonganine. He can't pick it up, but he scoops it out to Stennett. Stennett's looking for space to hook it over his shoulder. Great goal, Peter Stennett.
Jeff Hill up high. It's off hands, tapped away by Cusack. Kelly leads in a race for the ball. That's a sight you don't see a lot. And Dusty Miller's had a long shot for goal, and it's through for a goal to the Wanderers.
Tasmanian football has produced many great champions over the years.
Now clear, gets his kick in. And that'll come off. There's the hand pass shot out now to Graham Fox. Fox trying to get clear, gets a hand pass over to Saunders. Saunders all on his own. Has Michael Honeybell onside, gives it to him. Honeybell drives in towards goal. Wayne Fox shepherding for that ball. And it's a goal. Saunders shoots the hand pass over to Dykes running by. Dykes gets through a couple. Faints for the hand pass. He's gone right up in towards goal. Drives it up in towards Wayne Fox, and Fox takes a diving mark.
Kick again by Price in towards the forward zone. Chance here for Terry Main. Quick as a flash back over the shoulder, and Main has snapped a beauty.
Bay defence again under pressure. Hanlon coming through. Matt Solid. Oh, clever play, Hanlon. Into an open goal. Matthews.
Marking is a spectacular skill. Players launch themselves to dizzy heights and at extraordinary angles in desperate attempts to win the ball. A mark is allowed by the umpire if a player holds the ball a reasonable time after it has been kicked 10 metres or more and has not been touched in transit. Contesting players may legitimately use each other's bodies in attempting to gain more height.
Looking there for Burns. Oh, magnificent mark. How we had
off target, Madden getting up high. And did he ever get up high?
Forward for South Melbourne, up towards their half forward. Oh, look at that mark brought in by Roberts. Kick down towards Glendinning again. Oh!
And on the left foot, hooks it back towards Jezelenko and McCormack. Jezelenko! What a mark!
Nice kick towards the centre. Teased up.
Oh, look at that
magnificent mark from
Teased up. Short, could be dangerous to McMahon. And there's a very good grab, and that would have hurt.
To attack at this quarter, Wells' kick sailing goalwards into... Oh, look at Masasso! Mark of the year!
At the back of the bar! What a mark!
With that run at all, right up towards the centre of the ground.
Barker, magnificent mark by Barker.
Down, looking for Peter Moore. Moore up high.
I think Magro's under pressure. There's Jess coming in again. And what a game, Jimmy Jess.
12 that marks.
Laurie goes down, picked up by Scott.
The Sydney Swans, now firmly established in Australia's largest city, have several New South Wales players from the Riverina contributing to the first grade team. Let's watch the Swans in action.
Picked up by Shane Warwood. Nicely, too, on that position. Goes for a pass. Oh, there he goes for Shane. There's a goal coming up the shore. And look at the little schoolboy go. A goal.
Avenda, the big guy, has a flying shot at goal. What's he done with that one? It's a goal. Couple already. Swans running rings around their opponents at the moment. Up towards full forward. Almost. It is a great mark.
Boots the ball back into attack again. Oh, nearly a mark that time to Fashini, but watch this fella go. Can he play football? Off the side of the boot, and look at that for a kick and a goal.
Danger, were it not for the presence of Max Cruz, the Browning, Neesham, calling forward Paul Morwood, but he goes longer than that. Find Silvio Fashini, and that was a good mark. Equally good pass onto Paul Morwood, streaming into goal. Fires and has put it through for 4 points.
Ooh, players in possession of the ball can be tackled or bumped, but not above the shoulders or below the knees. Teammates in possession can be protected by shepherding, providing the ball is within 5 metres. Shepherding is side bumping or obstructing with the body or arms. Here are some highlights we've called classical clashes. Saturday afternoon's gone by, let's relive some of the magic moments from the champions of the past. Like the wizardry of St Kilda's Mr Magic, dazzling Darryl Baldock.
As soon as he picks it up, he's broken clear. Brilliant footballer, can't quite get a kick. Should have had a free kick.
He can't pick it up, it's over towards Baldock. Baldock tackled by Gillard, but look at this boy go. A left footer, a goal, and it's there. Kick out here towards Baldock.
Oh, beauty.
Cooper kicks now up towards the half-forward flag. Oh!
Polly Farmer, the big cat, and ruckman extraordinaire.
At the moment, Farmer on his own completely. He passes a long one out to Polly. Nichols, Farmer. Nichols this time doesn't get it clear. Farmer follows it up. It's over towards Collis, but it's Farmer again with it. Oh, scoops it out.
Goals have slammed on it. It's good football.
Up they go. Farmer gets a tap down in the last line of defence. Tries one out to Farmer. Farmer's on the halfway flank. Look at that mighty hand pass over here.
Shot on the centre wing.
Kevin Murray, desperation personified for his beloved Fitzroy.
Bulldog has to earn him today as Murray finally comes out.
There's three lines out there. Out to Murray. Here's Warden playing first. Kevin Murray's got the chance to kick a goal. It's going to be close. It's there.
Kicks it down towards a pocket.
Mr. Football in a destructive mood. Teddy E.J. Witten.
The master play on is the call. He steadies. He kicks at the big one.
Has a shot at goal. He's curled it round into Wood. The square. This is a mark for you. It's
comes out Hess Skelton now, has the danger man.
Nobody stops the triple Brownlow medalist, the remarkable chimp, Bobby Skelton.
Smothered, eventually racing into Skelton. He turns around, easy does it, turns on his right foot, lines the ball up and put it right through the centre. Nearly took his young Lambert's head off, but he passes it over to Bobby Skilton. Look at him, magnificent.
You can see that. He's a magnificent kick, this fellow. But in comes Skilton. Here's danger for Essendon. Skilton snaps at the big one.
And now perhaps the greatest centre-half forward of them all, Richmond's Royce Hart.
He kicks it. He's kicked it through.
Roy West kicking in towards the centre. Royce Hart.
Hart comes across, forces the ball down. Royce Hart picks it up. He swings around. A long kick by Hart.
He's well shepherded, Griffiths, as he gets his kick over centre.
Ian Stewart, creativity in every action.
Stewart, no, he couldn't hold the mark. Jesolinko was about to tackle, but he was shepherded off there by Stewart's teammate.
Jenkins is in there, big Jenkins there, but it's a Richmond mark. Kick to Ian Stewart.
Paul picks up.
Ron Barassi, the demon number 31, cuts loose again.
Oh, remarkable.
Bit of trouble there. They're still going, and Barassi comes out again. I'll tell you what, he's starting to exert some influence. Nichols!
One of the all-time great ruckmen, John Nichols.
From a long way out, places at the big ones. It's in the goal square. Nichols! Nichols couldn't possibly miss it.
A genius with the ability to kick the amazing goal, Peter Hudson.
Ball is driven further downfield. Hudson waiting from behind. Here's a go. He's trying to scoop it in. He's still going. He picks up. He hooks.
Pocket Darcy in front. Crimmins was waiting for the crumb. Picked up by Hudson. Can this be it? He hooks it. That's all. That's why. That's it.
More great marks now and some sensational aerial work from South Australia.
It's an incredible mark. Lifting over the top.
Port Adelaide come out of defence towards the half-forward line and great. Big mark.
He's got plenty of space to run into at the goal square. That's a perfect look.
Oh, that one has to be the Pentagon mark of the day.
Kick propping in the air. Oh, up a mile. And
Lindsay, oh, what a spectacular mark.
High kick to half forward. From behind, Granger. Sturt go to centre wing. Bagshaw. Oh, there's the Pentagon mark of the day. Oh, oh. Heads towards Phyllis. Oh, what a one-hand screamer.
Again, he'll swing it into the centre. Vivian and Lindsay. Look at Lindsay!
Out wide towards Copping. Brace girl! Long kick through half-forward. Palmer in front. Oh, going back against the tide. A magnificent mark.
Right of the half-forward line. Travelling about 45 metres. Cloak up. What a fine mark. Takes too much left goal post. Into the square. The...
checks one back with the left boot in towards Harrington. Now sets for the kick. Long, half forward. Oh, the magnificent fly of Roberts over the top.
Kicks the ball towards full forward. The plaudits of the crowd. At the back of great mark, Danny Jenkins.
Comes in towards...
They're flying high in the Australian Capital Territory.
Finally gets it out to his teammate and Harris. And Harris goes forward. And another nice mark down here by Peter Kinney.
Driven forward.
Queensland footballers showing great judgment in the interstate game against Victoria.
Pull forward Robert Fox on that occasion. Driven out now by Victoria as they put it back into the game. And there's Frank Donnell going up high for Queensland, taking the mark.
Scoring goals, each worth 6 points, is the name of the game. And here are some beauties from Victoria.
Comes down. Bennett snaps at goal. Oh, didn't carry the distance. Another snap at goal over the head. And a beautiful goal has been kicked by Peter Russo. A goal you only dreamed of.
First quarter, James, Ian Roberts. Around the bottom of the green wing he goes. Ball bounces just okay for him. Gets pushed right as he kicks the ball. That's sailing through for a goal. Look at that kick. Tucked short towards Matthews in the pocket. Matthews gets clear of Austin, but he's on a bad angle. That's for goal. That's a great goal, Lee Matthews.
What a beautiful bit of play. Innings gives it across to Abbey. Abbey will go for the shot towards the goal. October swinging back.
The right, tackled by Byrne. And Byrne backing up much better. He takes the ball on the run. He gets away from Ken Montgomery. Collingwood defender races in towards the goals, and he's just about dropped that one.
Top of the pack, right on the edge of the line there. Oh, he's got around them beautifully. A snap for goal. That might be through. It's a beautiful goal. What a magnificent goal by Clark.
Three ruck rovers as Clark now gets it to Turner. Turner using his pace. He's well shepherded there by one. Runs around another tackle.
Turner goes goal when it's across the face, maybe. It's a beautiful goal from Turner. Magnificent football.
The whistle has sounded once again. The free kick this time going the way of St Kilda as the ironical cheers come up. There's a booming torpedo kick from Ferrick to full forward. Goal! What a goal!
Possession. Byrne gives it over to Toomey. Toomey from the half-back line. Backs his pace and judgment. Went for a bounce and backs his luck too. Got it back on the second time. The third time he just got it back. Will he try another one? He's going to have a shot for goal. It's going to be a great goal if he gets it. It's a great goal. It's an enormous goal.
Mouse picking it up well from the glue pot centre of the ground. Tries to get it down towards Brewer. Dacos is there. Beautiful ball from Peter Dacos, who will steady, runs in, shoots the goal. Off the back, Ian Nankervis once more. Doing a great job. Well smothered though by Bazasto. Picks it up and has a snapshot at goal. And has put it through. What an amazing goal. Nankervis, and the chance is for Renee King. Close to the boundary line. King gets it in front of Yates. Then he runs out of bounds. Long kick in towards the goals. What a mammoth kick.
Golly, what a goal. After the ball again. In goes Dacos. Oh, beautiful play by Harms. He takes it away from the pack. He's breaking clear over the centre half. Foy got a running shot for goal. This will be a long one. It's a beautiful goal by Wayne Harms.
Great goal.
Wasn't a bad move too.
Australian Capital Territory players showing their skill at kicking goals.
He's put up a brilliant goal. Kicking towards the half-forward line by Brendan Shandy. Over the top to McCormack. McCormack's gone for the pass into the Cowboy. A desperate effort of the fullback Blackman getting it down on the ground. A chance for a pick-up, and Cowboy's got picked up instead.
Yeah, on a fairly sharp angle, but he shouldn't miss it.
Rick drives it in towards the half forward line. Up they go on the air, foot down towards the big boy Guy Wynn. Guy Wynn comes through with a big kick in towards the full forward line. A chance over the back if you're good enough. Trying to battle it away there was Mark Bennett. Couldn't quite get gets around now. Has the left foot snap for goal. He's made it good. And it's three goals to Mark Bennett.
Nobody could take that mark. It was
Queensland players right on target.
Now for Lingard. Lingard back to Donnell. Donnell will have a shot at goal from the flank. Can he put it through? I think he speared it close. He's put it through. Lovely goal.
Kicking from Ian Nankervis now. Driven up. No Victorian player or Queensland player able to take it. But there's Les Miller again getting the ball out. It's over to Karkless. Karkless gets a quick handball away to Bruce Smith. And Smith drives it through for another goal for Queensland. They're hot to trot at the moment.
Watch these superb goals from Western Australia.
39 is Paulson. Magnificent shot. What a goal.
Farmer. And look at that snap from Farmer. That's the goal of the day.
That is, without doubt, magnificent. That brings up Brett Farmer's first goal in the match.
Away he goes. He's a long way out from goal. Puts it up towards the square. Oh, and good shepherding down there. And it's gone through for full points. Pass back to Begg. He's 35, 40 metres from goal. Puts in another good kick. He hit the goal from out there earlier on and kicks another one from exactly the same spot.
This is Palm. Still with Palm. He can score. And has. Oh, what a good bit of play. Fong. Holland. Hamilton for East Perth. Well done, Alex Hamilton. Spencer. It's coming back. Won't quite have the distance. Scott. Edwards. Left full forward pocket. Oh, that's close. That is a magnificent goal.
Four great marks now from Western Australia.
Paulson. That's another mark for Bucknell.
That looked like Comerford there.
Glenn Williams. Yes! Oh, well! What sort of a mark was that?
The flank now. Michael and Sweetman both up, and Michael pulls down a very good mark. Green puts it down to the half-foot line. Barrett from behind takes a beautiful mark.
Back to Malaxis. And that's a great mark.
Oh, it must be the mark of the day.
Right at the full forward, Ralph. Oh, what a mark for Warren Ralph. Ralph leading. In front. Oh, and he's giving Kelvin Moore a very torrid time down there at full forward. Taylor, if he can keep it in. Good play to Michael. To Shaw. He can score. No one will get to him.
Goal to Western Australia. A chance for Ralph. That's him, 16, to Judge. Left foot from Judge.
Well, that'll be...
Oh, what a goal!
Puts him in once more with a high
more
one into
magic
the pocket.
Goals from South Australia.
Pushes it towards the line. But Loveday hooks it back towards goal. And don't tell me this is going through. It's a goal! Well, that would be the most unbelievable goal you'll ever see.
At the back, Fakwa slams it down. Foxing was Dave Tiller. Put the ball through. Got his kick. Oh, that's an incredible goal.
Working the ball around the boundary line. Robbed by Bagshaw. Still possession. Chips in goalward. Oh, absolute magic by the Sturt captain.
Blood man in front. Down but taken by Michael Gregg. Pirouettes. Boot the ball. And you've seen it all. It's copping. Oh, Corns over the top. Couldn't pull it down. Oh, went Stanley Matthews. What an incredible kick.
It comes to full forward. Roberts is there. Gee, nearly took the mark. Wills out of the pack. Under the left foot. There's 10. Well, it didn't take him long.
And some bounce. More highlights well, from Victoria.
Wakeman, well shepherded by Clogie, put the Tigers in front. Shoots a goal and has put it through for 4 points.
Gets a bad bounce and it lets Collingwood in again as the handball goes across to Barham. He bounces his way through half forward. Has a look at the goals. Kicks in towards goal and puts it straight through the middle for another one.
Roach spins around well. Racing for the ball is Henderson and it bounces. It's a goal! His fourth. There's the ball kicked down into the forward line. Here's a chance now as Conlon lines up the goal from 35 metres out. He's swinging it back. It's through, I think. A beautiful goal by Conlon.
Put full forward looking for Reeves and Blight!
Oh, there was a mark and a half.
Oh, Blight, what a magnificent mark.
By Hodgman towards Blight. Can he trap it? Goes in after it, still got it. Blight runs around into the open goal, fires it back at the goals. Is it true? It is. It's for Spencer as he gives it out to his teammate there in Reeves. Over to Blight, a chance for Blight. He snaps around, he hooks at the goals. Is it true? Yes.
No question of that. There's the drop punt. Looks pretty good off the boot. Straight through the middle, 11 goals.
Serafini at centre field. Handball over the top to McMahon. Can he make it another one for the Lions? He's done it. Right on the goal umpire's been flattened. Did he see it? Yes, a goal. 5 goals to David McMahon.